God's word is full of promises.
神的话语是充满应许的。
It's been said that there are over 30,000.
曾经有人说有超过3万的。
Promises found in God's word.
在神的话语里有超过3万的应许。
So I've been thinking about your marriage.
当我来思想你们两位的婚姻。
What to share with you today.
并且我在考虑今天要跟你们分享什么。
I've thought about one of the most special promises in God's word.
我想到一则是在神的话语非常特别的应许。
I want to challenge you with this promise.
我要用这一节经文来挑战你们。
I hope it will be the theme of your marriage.
我希望这成为你们婚姻的主题。
I pray that God will write this promise in your hearts.
我祷告说神会将这节应许写在你们的心板上。
In Philippians chapter 4:19.
在格林比书第4章第19节。
God's word says,
神的话是这么说的,
My God shall supply
我的神,
all of your needs
使你们一切所需的都充足,
according to His riches and glory
是照着他丰富的荣耀,
in Christ Jesus.
在耶稣基督里,
great promise reminds us
这个美好的应许提醒我们,
that we have a personal God.
我们有一个非常与我们非常亲近的神。
You have a personal faith.
你有一个非常个人的信仰。
As much as you love each other,
就好像你们两位彼此相爱。
Your love for God is most important.
你们一起对神的爱是更重要的。
Like Paul, you should say, My God.
就像保罗一样，你们可以跟保罗说，这是我的神。
My Savior.
是我的救主。
My Redeemer.
是我的拯救者。
As you love Him more,
当你越爱他的时候,
your love for each other will grow stronger.
你们对彼此的爱就会不断的增加。
That promise also teaches us,
这个应许也教导我们,
that God will supply.
神会供应你们。
He'll supply all of our needs.
神会供应你一切所需的。
It doesn't say that He might supply.
并没有说他有可能会来供应你们。
It's not a maybe promise.
这不是一个可能性的应许。
Guaranteed promise.
这是一个保证的应许。
God will supply.
神一定会供应。
Your needs together.
你们在一起的一切需要。
It's also a promise that reminds us.
这也是一个来应许，要来提醒我们。
That we will have needs.
我们是会有需要的。
We live in a world in which we're very blessed.
我们身处在这个世界，我们是非常幸福的。
But in life, there will be struggles.
但是在生命里总是有困难的挑战。
There'll be needs.
会有需要。
There'll be trials.
会有试炼。
Michael, you and I have been friends for more than 20 years.
Michael, 你跟我已经是超过20年以上的朋友了。
There's been times when you've met my needs.
有些时候是你来满足我的需要。
There's been times when I've tried to meet your needs.
有些时候是我来满足你的需要。
Winslet.
Winslet.
Your parents, I know, love you.
我知道你的父母都极爱你。
I know your father has always sought to meet your needs.
我知道你的父亲总是努力要满足你的需要。
But we're humans.
但是我们只是人。
We're limited.
我们是有限制的。
But God is not limited.
但神是没有限制的。
He's the creator of the universe.
因为他是创造者，对宇宙的那位。
He's the great I am.
他就是自由拥有的那位。
He's the great provider.
他是那位伟大的供应者。
He promises to meet your needs.
而且他应许他要来满足你们的需要。
And it's an abundant promise.
这是一个非常丰富的应许。
He says He'll meet our needs according to His riches.
他说是照着他的丰富来供应我们。
Not our riches.
不是照着我们所有的来供应我们。
His riches.
是照着他的富有来供应我们。
He'll supply to you, He'll meet your needs abundantly.
所以他会丰丰富的来供应你们一切所需的。
I'm excited about what God plans for you in your future.
我对于神给你们的未来所计划的一切，我非常兴奋。
Two of you together will be a great testimony to the kingdom.
因为你们两个的结合，对神的国来说是一个美好的见证。
Let us pray.
让我们来祷告。
Lord Jesus.
主耶稣。
We give you praise and glory.
我们将赞美和爱戴献给你。
For the many promises that you've given us in your word.
因为你在你的话语里给了我们许多的应许。
We can love each other.
我们可以彼此相爱。
Because you first loved us.
是因为你先爱了我们。
We can make promises to one another.
我们能够彼此来做承诺。
When we walk by faith.
是因为我们照着信心来行走。
Michael and Winsway.
当 Michael 和文穗。
Begin to share these promises, these vows together.
当他们要来共同来做这样的承诺，要来共同来分享这样的应许。